Hi guys, I'm Chef Kevin Gillespie, and June is National Dairy Month. And for me, there is no way to celebrate National Dairy Month quite like cheese. Wisconsin cheese, to be specific. For me, Wisconsin is the state of cheese. They have made and won more cheese awards than any state in our country, frankly, than any country. With over 600 varieties of cheese made in Wisconsin, there is truly something for everybody in every recipe. As a top chef, when I want to win a competition, when I want to serve a great dish to my guests, I have to look for the ingredients that are the most versatile, that are the most craveable, and that's where Wisconsin cheese comes into play. There's so many different options when you work with Wisconsin cheese, but you know that if you see the proudly Wisconsin cheese logo, that you're working with great ingredients. A couple of my favorite recipes to serve are the rhubarb and aged cheddar upside down cake, a really fun spin on the classic American dessert, but with a sweet and salty compliment this time due to the Deer Creek aged 7-year cheddar. Or if you want something a little bit more classic, a little bit more comforting, I think this spicy buffalo chicken pasta salad is perfect. For me, the combination of buffalo, the spiciness, and the creaminess of blue cheese, in this case, a Roth buttermilk blue cheese, that's a flavor combo that has been a classic for so many years for a very good reason. Now, remember, when you work with the best ingredients, you have to find the absolute best ingredients to make the best dishes. And so when you look for that proudly Wisconsin cheese logo, you can trust that you're talking about stuff made by artisans, by craftsmen. There are a lot of dairies and a lot of producers in Wisconsin that have been making cheese for over 4 generations now. In fact, they've been making cheese in Wisconsin longer than they've been a state. So if you want a simple way to showcase artisan cheeses, look no further than the classic cheese board. There's really no way to go wrong here when you choose purely Wisconsin cheese, but the way to mix it up is to have fun with things. Choose some hard cheeses, some soft cheeses, some creamy cheeses, and mix that in with some seasonal fruits and some accompaniments like nuts and crackers and cured meats. It's a wonderful way to showcase the cheese. Now, if you need more information, you want to hear about these dairies, you want to hear the stories, or maybe you want to order some cheese directly for your home, do me a favor, go to wisconsincheese.com. It's a wonderful resource.